first by current local conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service.